9 tips to lose weight fast. 1. Drink lots of water. Drinking more water lowers the amount of fat stored in the body. If you don't drink ample water, your kidneys may pass most of its unfinished work to your liver. One of your liver's functions is to help your body burn stored fat for energy, and it can't perform that job fully if it has to do the kidneys' job also. 2. Drink green tea. Studies show that you can burn 35-43% more fat during the day when you drink 3-5 cups of green tea. If you do not have time to make your own green tea, you can simply take a green tea diet pill supplement. 3. Be more active. Adding a little physical activity to your daily routine will help you start losing weight quicker than you can imagine. Try to get ways to gradually add some extra physical activity in your daily routine. All the extra calories you burn by doing these activities add up to you losing more weight. 4. Work out early morning. As soon as you wake up in the morning, work out for at least 30 minutes to an hour. Studies show that working out in the morning has been shown to burn up to 3 times more fat as opposed to working out at any other time during the day. 5. Chew your food longer. You should chew everything you eat at least 8 to 12 times. Eat slowly. Your body doesn't realize that you've had enough to eat until several minutes after you've had it. 6. Don't be seated for more than 4 hours. According to researchers at Missouri University, sitting down or being virtually inactive for longer than 4 hours slows down metabolism, making it easier for you to store fat. To prevent this from happening, try standing up for at least 10 minutes every 2 hours. 7. Sleep well. Don't sleep too long or too short a period, because according to a study done by researchers at Laval University in Quebec, people who slept more than 8 hours and those who slept less than 6 hours were more likely to gain weight than people who slept the normal 7 to 8 hours. 8. Walk more. If you don't have time to go on an exercise program, buy a pedometer and try to get in 10,000 steps a day to burn an extra 100 calories or more every day, adding up to you losing over 10 pounds a year with minimal effort on your part. 9. Lift heavier weights to burn fat faster. When you lift heavier weights, you tend to burn more calories and thereby use more energy. You'll get a much greater afterburn effect from lifting heavier weights because of the high intensity, and your body's metabolism will burn more fat to help your body recover from the workout. So these are the 9 tips to lose weight fast. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. In this channel you will get information about various health related topics. Wishing you good health in your life. Bye.